1 spoon of cheese with sugar and egg in the middle, and we just stick it together with the fingers first. You can leave it like that. I like the way it looks when you give the shape with the fork. They look beautiful like that. I'm gonna add them in a mortar one by one. Look how beautiful they are. I need a smaller wooden garden table. I need a garden table, smaller one. So we use what we have now. I just need to buy or make my own cooking table. This is too wild. I forgot the water. So today we're gonna make I don't know how you call them in English, but in my country you call them Chiroste, so we're gonna make Chiroste today. And for Chiroste we need some flour. Sun is hitting my eyes. Anyway, need some flour. It's very windy. Thank you. the cheese is too salty, with sugar it's not that good. So it's best to choose cheese that is not that salty. And this is a cow cheese. Sugar. 1 spoon of cheese with sugar and egg in the middle, and we just stick it together with the fingers first. You can leave it like that. I like the way it looks when you give the shape with the fork. They look beautiful like that. Let's do one only with the finger and one with the fork, so you can see the shape. So you need to stick it very well on the side. This is with the finger, and we do this one with the finger first. Design. So they're both the same, but with a fork on the side, I like it more. It's up to you, you can try both. Ta-na-na-na. So we have they look like dumplings. We call them Chiroste in my country. We're gonna add them in water one by one. Look how beautiful they are. We let them cook till they come up on the top. Once they're up on the top, we need to let them cook another 2-3 minutes. So they up on the top. I'm gonna reduce the fire a little bit, because if the fire is too strong, they might break. So we need to cook them at the medium fire. They're in the top now. We're gonna let them cook another 2-3 minutes from now. Try to push them in the back. So we don't want the cheese to come out. If the fire is a bit too strong, they might break and the cheese come out. We're gonna add some brown sugar in the top. With some yogurt.